puts it on the deck with the right hand. Van defense, and a nice strong move there by Randall.
Kind of a
joint effort by a few players as Olsen up, under, back, through, and she's got the first bucket of the season. Olsen pushed off the block, turns left, up, under, to the right, good, and we're tied at 8. Lazar takes the entry pass, hands it right back to Hansen. Hansen doesn't use the screen, steps into an elbow jumper and knocks it down.
That's a nice move by Hansen.
For Vermont, 6 have scored. Hansen from the corner, 3, count it. Driving left, track down the lane, had it knocked away by Lenz, kick out for Judge, 3. That's good. Stops down low, bounces it out to Bellavito for 3. That's good. Whole team pops out on her, reverse now for Bellavito. Inside Prieta. Prieta turnaround jumper, count it. Cut off. Slaughter working on Hansen. Size mismatch. Slaughter over the top. Transition for the Catamounts. Trying to bounce it down low. Did. And Prieta finishes. Boy, everyone who's checked in for the Catamounts defensively has come up big as Lenz takes that away. Lenz in transition. Pulls up. Backs it up. Erickson's three-pointer. Count it. They played one possession its own earlier, and the Catamounts knocked down a 3 over it, and they do it again.
Before the end of the quarter.
Judd near side long, 2 rattles it home. Off the inbound, Gilwee. Wide open, Vito. Count it! Bellavito on the kick, Gilwee wide open, 3, good! Prieta does what she wants and draws the foul. Crowd to its feet, the buzzer sounds. Opening night is a first program victory over an SEC team for the Vermont Catamounts.